A government can't control the economy without controlling people.